The international consensus paper is a systematic literature review and consensus containing recommendations for unilateral cochlear implant use in adults with bilateral severe, profound, or moderate sloping to profound sensorineural hearing loss. A systematic literature review was conducted to identify studies relevant to six key areas. They were the level of awareness of CIs, best practice clinical pathway from diagnosis to surgery, best practice guidelines for surgery, best practice guidelines for rehabilitation, and factors that impact CI performance and outcomes, and then finally, cost implications of CIs. A Delphi consensus process was used to inform the development of evidence-based draft consensus statements. This is a systematic and structured method of developing consensus among a panel of experts. In the Delphi process, knowledge is gathered in a stepwise manner using questionnaires, voting, and iterative feedback to develop a set of consensus statements. These statements are then refined over time, and consensus is validated when the panel reaches a predefined threshold. Owing to its systematic nature, the Delphi consensus process is considered more robust than market research surveys or opinion-driven publications. This consensus process is among the first of its kind to consolidate evidence and expertise in the area of cochlear implantation for adults. Until now, there has been no international agreement on the appropriate diagnosis, referral, treatment, and aftercare for adults. The consensus statements represent an important milestone because they acknowledge the recommendations they provide in each of those areas, and they act as the first step towards establishing best clinical practice in the use of CIs for adults with severe, profound, or moderate sloping to profound sensorineural hearing loss. The paper will aim to provide a step towards establishing clear, consistent international clinical guidelines and best practice aftercare for individuals receiving CIs so they can reach their optimal hearing outcome and, of course, their quality of life. To learn more, you can head to adulthearing.com for more resources, including a free download of the International Consensus Paper, as well as watch and listen to the authors as they discuss the recommendations and the significance of this landmark collaboration.